from another hurtful day. She wishes he would disappear in her own resentful way. His state of mind is telling her that she don't mean a thing. He makes her old, he's always told her, all you have is me. Bruised and battered, ripped apart, her emotional regret. She feels like she's not good enough, her soul is wrapped with hate. And why does she stay around for someone who don't love her, respect her, or hold her when she cries? And why won't she just walk out, get up and stop moving, leave that town, heal her wounded skin? Scared she's fell apart, she's been beaten, and she won't show the scars. When alone she dreams about the day when she just might get away from someone who has damaged her. So many things have changed. The prince who won her heart and led her to the mountaintop sits on his throne watching over her, making sure that she's not gone. He's heartless, she is helpless, so afraid to fall asleep, to be wakened by the hand that touches, wants to make her bleed. And why does she stay around for someone who don't love her, respect her, or hold her when she cries? Why won't she just walk out, get up and stop moving, leave that town and heal her wounded skin? Scared as hell, she knows that she's been beaten, she won't show the scars. Out of the house he chases her, and he knocks her to the ground, picks her up and yells at her, kicks her when she's down, she's down. And why won't she just walk out, get up and start moving, leave that town, heal your wounded skin? Why does she stay around for someone who don't love her, respect her, or hold her when she cries?